In this illustration, we'll be analyzing the ratio of gas masses in a mixture. We are given that a vessel of volume 20 liter contains a mixture of hydrogen and helium at 20 degrees centigrade and 2 atmospheric pressure. The mass of mixture is 5 gram and we are required to find the ratio of masses M1 and M2 where these are the masses of hydrogen and helium. Now in solution, we are given that we have M1 plus M2 is equals to 5 grams. And we know by gas law, if we use Dalton's law, we can write pressure of hydrogen plus pressure of helium is equals to 2 atmosphere. And the values of pressure we can write as nRT by m. So if we use pressure is equals to nRT by V, then in this situation, we are given that the total volume of gas mixture is 20 liters. So this hydrogen pressure we can write as number of hydrogen can be written as M1 divided by 2, number of hydrogen moles, multiplied by R. Temperature is 20 degrees centigrade, so we can use 293 Kelvin divided by volume is 20 into 10 to power minus 3. Plus we can write for helium number of moles are M2 by 4 multiplied by R multiplied by 293 divided by 20 into 10 to power minus 3 is equals to 1 atmosphere we are given as 10 to power 5 Pascal, so this 2 into 10 to power 5. On simplifying, this will give us M1 by 2 plus M2 by 4 is equals to 20 into 10 to power minus 3 into 2 into 10 to power 5 divided by R is 8.314 multiplied by 293. To simplify this, it gives us 1.642. Say, if we consider this equation as equation 1 and we simplify this and rewrite as 2M1 plus M2 is equals to, this is 4 multiplied by 1.642. So, this gives us 6.57. So, in this situation, now, if we calculate the value of M1 and M2 from equations 1 and 2, we can subtract these two values. So, 1 minus 2 will give us, this will be 2M1 minus M1 is M1 is equals to 6.57 minus 5, that is 1.57 gram. And the value of M2 will be getting is, if we are having the value of M1, the value of M2 will be 5 minus M1. So this 5 minus 1.57, this is 3.43 gram. So as we have got the value of M1 and M2, we can find out the ratio of masses M1 and M2. So M1 by M2 is equals to 1.57. by 3.43, that will be the result of this problem.